Hello everyone, here is your Dragon Sweettail. Welcome back to Ori and the Blind Forest. In the last episode, we started our journey and got told of the sad tale that Ori went through. We reached the Spirit Tree and got our objective. We have to head over to the Thornwell Swamp and find the Ginso Tree to reactivate the element of water to purify everything. Oh, that was just a spoiler, but we need to get the Spirit Tree back alive, and we have to use the elements to do so. We also found out that we have a big arch enemy, Koru, a giant ass owl who took Stein from the Spirit Tree and dropped her somewhere in the middle of the forest. Let's continue our journey and see what lies ahead. Be careful, Ori. The ground is unstable. I think that was the purpose. Yeah, I don't think I am skilled enough to get up there yet. Oh? Oh, he jumped down. What's this? Alright, let's get rid of that toad first. Oh, I can't. Darn it. Let's head down, I think? Well, here's a little... Oh, you found a large spirit light container. Spirit light has been... No, you know this already. But a large 100 coins. Oh! That's more than a level up. Awesome. Alright. Anu, the spirit that died here was strong and courageous. Listen to his voice. He was able to focus our light. Alright, let's do so. You have learned Charge Flame. Use this ability. To use this ability, hold X to charge and then release X to detonate damage everything in proximity. Ah, it takes up my... Whoops. Alright. Can I use this? Yes, press and hold charge flame. Ah, so I used charge flame to break through these. Maybe I can destroy that rock that was up above. Can I get a new one? Thank you. Let's see, if I'm not incorrect, it's on a respawn timer. By the way, if this game seems a little bit laggy, it is for me as well, and I didn't find out why. So, we gotta deal with it at first. Yep, I was correct. A lever? Ah! Alright. Wait a minute. Okay, I cannot look over there. I haven't started a timer or anything, have I? Whoops! Alright, let's just add like minus 5 minutes. I always want to try to get like 20 minutes if possible. Alright. I mean, 15 to 20 minutes an episode. I think that sounds reasonable. Depending on what it is. They multiply. That's not... Every little ability point matters. I hope that's... That looks like a big one. I hope it doesn't move as well. Yeah, it does move. Oh no. Oh no. One life has gotta be a bitch. I shouldn't have said that, should I? Well, at least I know that's a large crystal and it would give me 2 energy points. Let's go down again. I already forgot what was down there. Ah, I'm back here. Blackwood Burrow, Spirit Cavern, Hollow Grove. Let's see, let's go back up here because I want to get past this. Yes, I do believe we have to go over there. Where that huge blob monster was. Let's see. I didn't press the lever, did I? No, I didn't. A trend you will notice in my Let's Plays is my memory's garbage. And I am not as well prepared as some other Let's Players. Where to go? So I'm basically running this a little bit blind. But don't worry, over the time I will do more and more Let's Plays, dedicate them to completing them as good as I can, and my memory will return to most of these games. Meaning I have to do multiple playthroughs and have to see where all the secrets are and whatnot. That's a close one. I'm not looking forward to do this on One Life, but I think I just said that. Oh my. That's disgusting. I'm sorry. Not a big fan of spiders. Alright, let's see what I can do here. Oh. Alright, I can climb on top of it. I should be able to get up there. Ah. Oh, at least I see what I have to do now. But before I do any of this. Oh, I can't do this here anyway. There are thorns. Alright. Before I check the damage I just did. On the life cell. Alright. Up there's another life cell. Ooh. In an unsafe zone. Which means enemy up ahead. All right, let's get down there. And that's it. This bit is going to be tricky. Darn it. Works. Before I do this, let's see. Create a soul link, restores one life cell. That sounds very useful for me right now. Makes most pickups show up on the map. Increases the strength of the spirit flame. These two are great. I mean, this is very useful as well if you want to map out where everything is. But still? Let's do this first. Alright. I lost some ability points over there. Ah, never mind. See? Magnet is useful. Can I get further up? No, I can't. Not currently. Let's see. Sheesh. Okay, I didn't expect these. Okay, they do 3 bars minimum. Yeah, I should have taken do more damage. There we go. Not having more energy cells is a pain. There, up there's a map stone. Didn't mean to go in there. Foreign World Swamp. Alright, let's get over there. I hope we find a safe place. Oh, there's that creature again from the beginning of the game. The more distance I get to this thing, the better. Oh, Christ. Wait, what? No! Shoot. Normally I would have cut by now. That actually worked? It seems I cannot make it. Alright, sorry for being so quiet, I was concentrating on getting up there. I almost did it again. Let's see, maybe I can get through here. A save point. Where are we? We are in Farwell Swamp and almost at our goal, actually. You know what? I think that's a good thing to end of the episode. Next time on Ori and the Blind Forest, we will go to the Ginso Tree, or finally reach the Ginso Tree, and then try to save the element of water. See you guys then.